this is News to Go, I'm Angela Taylor. You are helping feed hope. We've seen hundreds of frozen turkeys donated today, and our turkey drive continues until 7 o'clock tonight. We have three locations in Fort Smith, Rogers, and Fayetteville. The turkeys donated will go to local families this Thanksgiving. The lights of the Ozarks kicking off. The parade started at 6 in downtown Fayetteville just after the lights turned on. They will be lit every night this holiday season. And the president is pushing ahead with immigration reform. Republicans aren't happy about it. It's designed to make nearly 5 million immigrants eligible for protection from deportation and for work permits. Now here's a preview of tonight's weather with meteorologist Darby Bivey.
Yeah, let's take a look at it hour by hour, and we're going to notice that certainly this evening, our Friday evening, we're looking at a few scattered sprinkles out there. Temperatures holding on, upper 40s to around 50 degrees in a lot of places tonight, so the temperature's not really going anywhere. I wouldn't expect a whole lot of rain tonight, a lot of dry periods too, so really not too bad of a deal tonight. But as we go into Saturday morning, notice that rain starts a little bit heavier, and it really starts to become more widespread Saturday morning, moving right into northwest Arkansas just in time for the game against Ole Miss. So if you're heading to that game, be prepared. We're going to tell you more about the rain this weekend and the next 7 days coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.